There's freshly prepared and locally sourced food on the menu at a Botley Garden Centre, where mother and son team Jean and James Sutton, who run JS Gourmet Foods, received a visit from MP Mims Davies and Food Minister Liz Truss. The politicians sampled a wide range of farm produce and spoke to local shoppers about their purchases.
Can I be nosy? What are you taking away with you?
Faggots.
Faggots, that's quite...
Cheese.
Cheese.
We make our own sausages and burgers because it's important to us that we know what goes into them. For example, our sausages, there's no fat comes out of them because we don't fill them with fat. We fill them with good quality pork from Wickham.
Really, really impressive, and it's not just about the fantastic food, it's also about creating a much more direct link between farmers and producers and the public, so people understand where their food comes from, how it's produced. I think that's really important, and it's also important for promoting Hampshire as a county. Food is an incredibly vital part of our culture, and I think this shop is a great example of that.